fell down and worshipped him. Then, opening their treasures, they offered him gifts, gold and frankincense and myrrh. Let's pray. Lord, you are so good, and you are not just good, you're great. And sometimes, Lord, we forget that when we get caught up in the day-to-day errands and just the busyness of life. But God, I just pray today that we'd stop and realize how great you are, so that there would be an urgency in telling others about you. And God, as we give these tithes and offerings, make it be more about just reaching a lost world with these funds, God. It's not just about paying for the lights. It's about reaching people with the knowledge of your love in heaven. And Lord, we just thank you so much for a church where your word is proclaimed and you are worshiped. I lift up Dr. Lincoln today as he brings your message and your truth. And I just pray that our hearts and minds would be open to what you have us to learn today. In your precious name we pray, amen.
Amen.